You guys are gonna love the show. Bring your cute ass here, boy. It's time for the dick of Hulk, boy. Put up your ass, boy. I'm put up your ass, boy. Bring that cute ass here. No. All right, so it's 7 o'clock here, and I have the DLC pack early, and my neighbors are gonna hate me for this, but what is up? It's your boy, the legendary Negro Saiyan, aka the Black Son Goku, and today we're playing with the DLC pack characters, the new ones. I mean, sorry, I can't talk right now. Merge me Fuse Zamasu and Vegito Blue, and maybe a little bit of. Oh, I love that fucking. Whoa. That worked in training mode. Oh, I hate clashes. I burped again. Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh, them death beams. Get the. What? Well, he was 3-bar, so he might. He's lagging. The lag saved him. But, what was I saying? We're playing with Merch, with Fuse Zamasu, Vegito Blue. Wow, what is going on? Jesus Christ. Wow, it's saying I keep hitting him with the stamina break, but okay, you're gonna snap now, bitch. But and Future Trunks with the Sword of Hope and all that shit. And oh boy, there we go, baby. There we go, daddy. Get smacked around. Oh boy, you like it? You like getting smacked around? Nah. But wait, there's more, bitch. Final Kamehameha. Sorry, guys. My neighbors are probably like, what the fuck is going on in there? But where are you going, baby? Come back. Baby, come back. Vegito Blue's gonna spread those cheeks. Baby, come back. Wow, it's saying I keep hitting them, but I'm getting hit markers or whatever you want to call it. But what? Really? Oh my god, that is so adorable. You brought me a present, bitch. Get your ass down to the fucking ground, ho. Yeah, but it's early as fuck in the morning. I'm over here spreading cheeks for you guys, and I'm probably pissing my neighbors off. So make sure to smack the like button with your left nipple. No, not the right nipple this time. Smack it with your left nipple. Like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. Turn the notifications on while I... Yeah, oh my god, he likes being thrown around. Ooh, he's using the school shooter hit. But he still won't be able to do shit against me. Because I'm going to spread those cheeks. That school shooting, fucking purple trench coat wearing, dildo-headed motherfucker hit. Ain't going to spread my... Ooh, okay. You came in hot. Okay, I like that. What you doing? Why you just standing there? And let me go ahead and say, my first impressions of this DLC is, well, I haven't played with any of the moves yet. I haven't bought anything. I only have like 400 TP medals. I haven't grinded. I'm a very busy man. So I love it. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, no, he fucking teleported. Fuck. I hate clashes. Fuck. But the DLC... In my opinion, it's all right. It's not what everybody think it was. Well, in my opinion, it's not what everybody thinks it is. It's not this. I love that combo. Oh my god, I'm crazy. I'm going crazy. Bring your cute ass here. Ooh, but what was I saying? I keep getting off. Ooh, baby, take that fist in your asshole. No homo. Oh, come on. Bring your cute ass here. Hit. Bring that cute ass here. Now, if only I learned their stamina breaks more. I went into training mode, try to figure out a few stamina breaks for the videos, but ooh, I still got it. Can you snap? Ooh, get that spirit sword in your asshole, boy. Spirit didn't they, boy. Take that fist. Not fist, that foot. What am I talking about? It's time to use the god of swag, the god of finesse, Fuse Zamasu. Like when I tell you all his moves have so much sauce to them. His moves have just think about, let's say like I was creating a baby and I put a little bit of sugar, spice and everything nice. I just put, ooh, that grab is sexy. But I just put a little bit of sugar and spice and everything nice and a little bit of just too much chemical sauce. Like, like it's his moves. Look at him, the way he moves, the way he just, look at him, he just floats around and shit. Like, hold up, guys. Oh my god, if I clash one more time, I'm gonna fucking go throw my dog on the bed and cuddle the shit up. Because I love dogs! What am I talking about? Oh my, you know what? I'm gonna get him with that. I'm gonna get him with that turnaround stamina break. That shit's funny as fuck to do. It's funny as fuck to do. Can I get him? Ooh, I fucked up. No. Like, it's very hard to pull off, but when you pull, ooh, baby, what are you doing? Fuse them. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's so, what is going on here, guys? Just, can I get him? Can I get him? Can I? Ooh, that's, that move is gonna, oh, I fucked up. That move is gonna be my new go-to move. It does so much damage with Fuse Zamasu, and I think it's gonna do even more damage. Ooh, I got him with the turnaround standard break. I'm spreading cheeks, boy. What am I doing? Look at it. It does so much damage with Fuse Zamasu. Just think, what it could do with the Goddess of Fear, boy. Let's go. What are you doing? And that move, I haven't connected that move yet, but I might try to. What? Wow. We all saw that, right? He snapped behind me. I charged up. What are you doing? What? That's cute. The way he blocks is just so fucking amazing. He just holds his hand out. Bring your cute ass here, boy. Oh, and that. Oh, my God. His combos can combo. So what are you doing? Catch it, boy. If you can dodge that, you can. What are you doing? You know what? I interrupt that Super Kamehameha for this swag. Oh, my God. There's so much fucking sauce on his attacks. Just Jesus Christ. Oh. Keep hitting me. I'm tired as fuck, by the way, guys. Like I said, go ahead and smack that like button for, oh baby, this right here is what I learned. Oh my God. Oh my God, there's so much sauce, baby. Oh, future Trunks. Trunks, you're back. You really gonna step to me again, Trunks? I already whooped you, your daddy's friend. I done killed all your friends. I killed your mom. I done almost killed your bitch. You don't wanna fight me. Get the shot. Get that fuck out of here, future Trunks. You had to go get your homeboys to gang up on me. You couldn't beat me by yourself. You had to go gang up on me and shit. Oh, what's up, baby? What? Oh, come on, baby. I just want to spread those cheeks and make sure everything's all right. I'm sorry about the city. I was just trying to suck a titty. No homo. What am I talking about? Oh, my God. His moves are just so fucking sexy. Just why did they make Fuse Zamasu so fucking saucy? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. What did you do? Oh, did I fuck up again? Oh my God, that, what? I barely missed them. I guess you gotta wait completely till they're on the ground, because that shit, oh God. Come on, baby, come on, Trunks, come on. Oh, hell no, baby. You ain't about to spread my cheeks over here switching it. What are you doing? Wait, what's he doing? Oh, the Horde of, the Sword of Hope, or what do I call it? The Dende of Hope, the Dick of Hope, whatever we're gonna call it, I don't know. Right now, I'm just hype as fuck, guys. I done ate a, look at that. Look at his health. You really tried that shit. Get that shit out of here. I'm perfect blocking that fucking cock of hope. Sort of. What am I talking about? I'm sorry, guys. I've been eating Skittles, drinking Mountain Dew, and trying to get gameplay for you guys. And, ooh, can I get him? What? Come on. Come on, baby. Look how fucking saucy he just blocks it with one hand like it's nothing. Get that shit out of here, boy. Before I suck that dick. Wait. No. We ain't going with that gay shit. Come on. It ain't, oh, he got me. Oh, baby, what happened to your stamina? It's gone. Oh, but guess what? Now it's time for me to put this giant ball in your ass. Let me calm the fuck down. My fucking neighbors are probably calling the police right now. Oh, shit. Now it's time to use Big Daddy Fat Sack. Oh, fighting his mentor, his Trunks, not Trunks, Gokhan. I almost fucked the name. But now it's time to use Big Daddy Fat Sack with the Dick of Hope. If I can pull it off, guys, smack the like button for, oh my God. Make sure to share this video, by the way, guys. I'm getting you guys early gameplay before I have to go to work. I have so many videos already recorded. I pushed them back just to, oh my God, a fucking crash. I pushed them back just to upload this gameplay for you guys. So, yeah. So, I have a lot of gameplay. I have a Toa video, Mirror video, Jocko video. You guys are gonna love this. Bring your cute ass here, boy. It's time for the Dick of Hope, boy. Put up your ass, boy. Bring that cute ass here. No. But wait. There's more, you fucking bitch. Oh, yeah, baby. Take this dick in your ass. Oh, my God. Look at the damage, baby. Get that shit out of here, boy. Fuck around with you. The Dick of Hope don't play. What are you? Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up trying to be all confident and shit. Bring your cute. Oh, these fucking clashes are gonna be the death of me. Swear to God, man. Hey, like y'all ever like go to sleep with the AC on, butt naked, and you wake up and you can't find your dick? Yeah, I couldn't find my shit this morning, and I was kind of scared. I ain't gonna lie, I was kind of scared for the first 5. Oh, I already killed him. Oh shit. All right, this is gonna be the last fight probably. Who are we, Super Saiyan 4. This is probably gonna be the last fight. If you guys want more of these characters, let me know in the comment section below. Like the video, comment, and subscribe. And I completely forgot what I was trying to say. Why do I burp in all of my commentaries? It's probably because of all the cheeks from spreading and all the ass I'm eating. I gotta keep burping because I'm getting filled up. Bitch, you ain't gonna bring your cute ass here. Super Saiyan 4, bitch. Let's go, boy. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. Pink Panther. What the fuck? You know what? Why couldn't they just give us a Super Saiyan fucking, what's his name? Super Saiyan 4 Goku's tail. Like, they gave it these fucking static tails and shit. They'd unlocked goddamn, damaged Zamasu and enraged Trunks. What's his name? Rage Trunks behind. I don't understand. They're in story mode, but they're not playable. Just like Final Form Mira and just like the Migra. I don't understand. You know what we want? I mean, give us more bang for our buck. I mean, you already gave us free DLC. That's fun. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. No, 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 no.
Oh no, no, stop. No.
Oh, I dropped. Yeah. What are you doing, baby? Get that. You know what, guys? I don't know what this guy's doing. I'm tired of these. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and kill you, boy. Come here. Come here, bitch. No, don't fucking run. Ooh, that was a nice. Hold up. You got a nice tail there, buddy. It'd be a shame if somebody sucked it. No homo. Like, yeah, you guys gotta understand. When I say it don't matter what kind of gay shit I say, but if I say no homo, that means no homo. So if I say I wanna jerk off Super Saiyan 4 Goku's tail, I mean it, but come on, man. Don't do this shit. Don't. Oh, you fucking cunt. I am gonna make sure you burn in the fiery pits of Earth's hell when I. Oh my god. I really don't feel like trying. It's fucking like, what, 8 or 9 right now. I'm tired. Bring your cute ass here. Oh, yes, baby. You like getting spanked by daddy? You like getting spanked by daddy? You like, bring your, take this. Take it, boy. The fuck wrong with you? Take another one in your asshole. You like this super dick gun? Or I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm getting too hyped now. Get your, oh, that missed? What the fuck? Bring your cute ass. Whoa, that missed. Oh, God. Oh, God. Get that shit out of here. Get your ass up there and take this Masinko in your ass. So, like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not gonna be late for work today for you guys, so I uploaded it as early as I can, and I'm tired as fuck. So smack the like button with your left nipple for, brother. And watch my other videos. Like, comment, subscribe. Help a I'm sorry.